Hey, what is up guys? My name is Nort, and in today's video, I'm going to be showcasing one of the most secret weapons in Fallout 4. So if you have heard of the Harpoon Gun, you would understand that the only way you've seen it is through beta testing with Bethesda Studios while the game was being marketed. And despite the amount of attention this game has got, no one has found or discovered this weapon until now. Now, what I have for you guys today is a mod which you can install onto your PC issue of Fallout 4. If you do not have the game for PC, then you may have to wait for one to come to consoles. But if you do have it for PC, I'll provide a link to you guys down in the description below where you can go and download this mod and install it for yourself. Now, in order to get this gun, you must make sure you have the Railway Rifle, as the Railway Rifle will be overrided with the Harpoon Gun. Don't worry, this isn't edited in any way. The Harpoon Gun will work exactly how it worked during beta testing with Bethesda Studios, and exactly how it worked in any trailer or image you saw from Bethesda. The reload animation works exactly the same, and there's also a trail of bubbles which come off the harpoon as you shoot it. It's a pretty awesome gun, and you can skewer so many enemies with it, and I can certainly confirm that I had loads of fun while using this weapon. Now, unfortunately, I don't know how you can obtain this weapon in the game without using mods. There has actually been a massive hunt for this weapon on YouTube. You type in this weapon, and the only thing you find are people hunting for this gun, and no one has come across it, which is quite surprising, which makes me think that this weapon is going to be added in a future DLC, or they just haven't released it for some reason. Maybe they didn't want the weapon in the game. Who knows? I honestly have no idea why this weapon isn't in the game. But what I can say is the person behind this, known as XXDeathKnight72XX, did say that this has been in the game during beta testing at Bethesda Studios, and no one has discovered it. So what I'm guessing happened is they had this weapon during beta testing it. It's all ready to go in the game. They just haven't released it as of yet, hence why no one has discovered it. So in a future DLC or anything like that, I could imagine we're going to get the Harpoon Gun. It is a load of fun to use, I can guarantee, like I said earlier. So I think it would fit perfectly for any type of DLC Bethesda Studios want to release with Fallout 4. So I'm guessing that this is when we're going to get the gun. But if you want to get it early, feel free to go and download the mod. It is on Nexus Mods, a very reliable source for downloading mods on. But guys, that's all I got time for today. I hope you did enjoy this video, and if you did, don't leave without clicking that like button. And if you are new here, I do recommend you subscribe to my channel, as you'll never miss out on any more Fallout 4 content every single day. If you are thinking about getting this mod, like I said, you're gonna have loads of fun, but just be careful when installing mods, as it can tamper with the game and maybe screw up the game a little bit. Bethesda Studios did mention to all players, they put a note out saying that mods may tamper with your game, so just be careful that you are prepared to maybe lose a few game saves or have your game glitch out a little bit for installing mods like this. Just be prepared that that may happen. Otherwise, it's a completely safe download. If you want to go and get this mod, it's over at Nexus Mods. Have loads of fun with it. And guys, I will see you all next time.